Hello, I want to share with you today the new version of Knobs Share Buttons, the plugin for WordPress that allows you to share your content over the world on social networks. Follow me. I will jump between the admin area and another tab with my website to show you what happened there. When you are on your admin dashboard, you can directly find Knobs under the settings page right here. Here you will be able to activate useful options under a brand new admin area. The first thing you can do here is to pick your favorite skin or style for your buttons. The default one is brand color skin, activated by default, and in your website, it looks like that. Then you can activate and reorder your buttons as you wish. And don't forget to save. And if I change the order here, it will be saved automatically. The email button allows you to share with one friend or multiple friends, for instance. You can see also right here the next supported social network and services. You can suggest a new one if you want to, or create your own button by following the extensive documentation. And last setting on this page, you have the ability to provide your Twitter username so that the Twitter button will auto-complete the shared tweet with your username. For instance, and your username right here. I want it. The display settings tabs offers you several complementary options, like the types of post where to display your buttons. It works with custom post types. Here, my talks. You can also choose the position of your buttons. On my website, you can see the option with the top buttons, the short code in the middle of the post, which takes a custom list of available networks, and the bottom one. And if you prefer smaller buttons, most of the skins are available in this option. Just check yes, and smaller button you get. And finally, if you want to display the icon alone, you can check this option to make the text only appears while hovering the button. Right here. The advanced settings are here for more technical decisions that can have an impact on user experience. You can choose to open the links in a new window, which I don't really recommend for accessibility reason. It's here. You can force Pinterest to sniff all the images of the page and not only on the post content. One interesting option maybe for you is the ability to display counters of sharing. It comes with three options, total and subtotal, or one or the other alone. Here I have everything. And now with only the total, for instance, voila, I think you get the idea. And if you are a developer or if you know a bit of CSS and want to build your own skin, you can totally deactivate the CSS file for the model or for the buttons right there. You choose. The customize mail text option is here as a fallback if the model doesn't work for whatever reason. For instance, your user deactivated JavaScript. Your visitor will still be able to share a link of your content with their own email client. I also gave you a better visibility on the changelog of the plugin. with all the changes alongside the version history. And finally, the screenshot tab is only here to announce something I'm working on, premium skins directly served in your admin area. The pricing will be pretty simple, but that's for another video. And you can totally subscribe to be the first to know when the skin shop will open. If one day you need to deactivate the buttons for a specific post, you can do it right there. Oh, and by the way, Nobs allows you to activate a new kind of button compatible with your mobile. It's named Share API, and you can use it to literally share with any kind of application already installed on your user mobile. It's the first and only one, as I know, plugin that allows you to activate this kind of buttons. So yeah, it's new, it's fresh, and it's free.